everybody, and welcome to Mish Battle 2301. To kickstart the 2300s, we have a pretty solid 1v1 set to throw at ya. The DMC bad boy Nero will attempt to give Shadow the Hedgehog the grooming of a lifetime. Will the spiky ones of Mason Mind Games save him from a storm of sword slashes? Let's get on over to a random stage and watch. Hope you all enjoy. Can Nero's aerial mobility outclass Shadow's superior speed? Nero and Shadow are about to kickstart the 2300s for us. Here we go, folks, with round one. All right, Shadow races towards Nero, who ends up grabbing Shadow. Big German to the dropkick. Watches Shadow in the corner. Nero races in, tries to get an aerial sword swing, ends up missing Shadow with his right. Shadow gets behind him. Nero misses sword slam. Now a big purple energy wave from Shadow right to the foot kick on Nero, who rolls away, gets caught by a slide kick from Shadow. Now Nero misses the pistol whip and the aerial sword swing. Shadow blocking, but Nero grazes him with the sword combo on the ground. Missed the aerial sword swing. Shadow zipping around the ring, trying to dodge Nero's sword strikes. Shadow with the slide kick, knocks him in the corner, right to the dash ball flip kick. Nero tries to get a sword slam through. Shadow catches him with the slide kick, right to the kick combo. Nero tries to block the second one, missed the grab, tries to race through with the dashing sword strike, gets Shadow in the corner, starts volleying him with the sword slices. Nero missed the dashing sword strike there, turns around, sword uppercut, knocks Shadow in the corner. Shadow trying to zip around, gets caught by Nero's sword slam to the sword uppercut. Now Nero carving into Shadow in the corner, aerial sword slash takes him out. And Nero got right back on top of Shadow once he got caught in that corner. Now he takes round one. Round two, let's see if Shadow can come back from behind. Alright, Nero misses the shortcut. Shadow gets behind him. Now Nero trying to turn the tide, but Shadow freezes him in midair with the Chaos Control. Shadow can't seem to get at him in the air, though. Nero way too high off the screen. Now Nero hits the ring, tries to go for a dash short strike, gets up missing. Shadow zips around. Nero gets an aerial sword string, raises Shadow in the corner. Shadow trying to block. Shadow gets behind Nero, but he grabs a big German to dropkick, launches Shadow in the corner now. Shadow tries to block the incoming flying sword, zips away, but gets caught from behind. Now Nero attacking on an aerial sword strike, summons more flying swords. Now Nero gets an aerial sword combo going. Nero with some heavy momentum, big chokeslam to more flying swords. Shadow in deep trouble. The flying swords get him, following that chokeslam to his death. And Nero with a damn near flawless in round two. I guess Nero needed a round to get his engine started, and then in round two revved it all over Shadow 2-0 here. Damn. This DMC bad boy continues to claw and slash his way to the top of the A-tier singles ladder. Sorry, Shadow, but you're just another victim of circumstance here. Nero isn't exactly known for his strength, folks. His spacing is what makes him so damn dangerous. If he gets it right against any character, he could flawless you easily. And he's got great tools, long range, short range, and medium range, to keep you on your toes at all times. This is why he doesn't see very many round threes. He's that good. Poor, poor Shadow. Every time he finds some momentum, he ends up losing it the next match. Again, I can't bash him like Sonic and Knuckles, because Shadow always seems to come back later on and win another match to make up for his loss. Hopefully he can keep doing that. At least he'll keep himself alive on my roster. That's about as much as I can say for him. Alright, Shadow, try to win your next match and at least keep yourself in the game. Anyway, stay tuned for Mission Battle 2302, coming soon. Laters all!